Hi guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to memorize numbers in Bahasa Melayu easily. Number one, satu. S-A, sa, T-U-T-U, satu. Number two, dua. D-U, du, A-A, dua. Number three, tiga. D-I-D-G-A-G-A, tiga. Number four, empat. E-M-M-P-A-T, pat, empat. Number five, lima. L-I-L-I-M-A-M-A, lima. Number six, enam. E-E-N-A-M, enam, enam. Number seven, tujuh. T-U-T-J-U-H, tujuh, tujuh. Number eight, lapan. L-A-L-A-P-A-N, pan, lapan. Number nine, sembilan. S-E-M, sembilan, lan, sembilan. Number ten, sepuluh. S-E-S-P-U-P-L-U-H, lo. Sepuluh. 11 will be sebelas. S-E-S-B-E-B-L-A-S, last. Sebelas. Number 12 will be dua belas. 13 will be tiga belas. 14, empat belas. 15, lima belas. 16, enam belas. 17, tujuh belas. 18, 18, 19, 19. When it comes to 20, we call it 20. So, when you want to say 21, it will be 21. 22, 22. 23, 23, and so on. 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. So it will be 30, 30. And same also for 31, 31, 32, 33. 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 40, 40. So it will be same way when you want to read 41 until 49. So if 50, we call it 50. 60, 60. 70, 70. 80, 80. 90, 90. So when it comes to 100, we call it 100. S-E-R-A-R-A-T-U-S, 100. Or we also call it as 100. That's all for today. Bye.